welcome to week three. Congratulations, you get to watch me. This week, I'm going to talk about this little thing I like to call Twitter and how it's kind of changed my life. June 27th, 2009 is when I made my Twitter account. At first, I didn't really get what Twitter was used for, but as I went more and more on it, and started talking to the people that followed me, and starting to get to know them, a lot of them follow me because a lot of my followers are a fan of what I'm a fan of. We have common interests. We may not live close to each other at all. I get to know people that from all over the world. There's Australia, there's people in Peru, England, people that just happen to be right around the corner. I would have never known if it wasn't for this website. But I tell more to the people on there than I do to my friends that I see at school. I don't really know how to explain it exactly. It's just amazing how close you can get to people. I think it's more of just like how social networking has changed the world of how we meet people and how we interact. It's not the same. You can't just, if I don't have your address or your phone number, there's no way to meet or communicate. You can just go on Facebook and talk to someone who's on the other side of the world. That's pretty much all I can think of.